G'day, I'm Christopher Milligan and welcome to my backstage video. I'm sure there's some people around here we can go and annoy. Let's get on with it. Hi Ryan, I'm here to annoy you.
Hi.
Hey, hey.
Ryan likes waking me up in the green room.
I do. Hi.
Wake up!
Got me again. Makeup room's just there. I found someone else.
Say hi, Ashleigh.
Hello.
It's a bit cold out here.
It's
beautiful Australian weather.
What are you wearing, a singlet?
Yep, probably. We're heading up to Lassiter's Complex to do a scene between Kate, Kyle and Anonymous. Stay tuned. Neighbours. We're in Lassiter's Complex doing a pretty complex scene, actually.
See what I did there?
As you can see, everyone's in their jackets. I'm just going to keep going on about the weather. It's really cold here. I just want to get this through, that it's really cold. See that? Smoke.
She told you.
Yeah, why didn't you
tell Georgia? I
wanted to. Well, Kate and Kyle, as you know, have done the dirty, done the naughty. It's her fault. I couldn't see at the time. Her fault. And we now have a new character coming in, and she's a bit suspicious on us. So Kate and Kyle are very guilty and paranoid at the moment. All right, we're doing the last minute checks on the girls. Usually the girls get more checks than the guys. They like the makeup, so we just try not to. Oh, as I say that, here comes the makeup lady.
Yeah.
Done. So we're just going into a take now, and hopefully it'll just need one. Location usually takes more than one. It's usually the other actors. That's all I got.
It's so good.
Shot one, take one, eh, Marco?
Hey, that was a movie.
Yeah, it was fine.
So I've kind of broken the door. I hope they don't want to reuse it, because it's broken. I've taken a few chips out. May need a new door and a better handyman. Scene done. Now we're doing a location move. So we'll be going from Lassiter's to Kyle's yard. I take back everything I said about Chris. He's out of control.
If you ever need some sand shoveled or any mulch, I'm all over it.
Now, Chris, would you mind putting that back in?
See what they make me do here? Now I've got to put it from the ute back to where the pile is. Oh, love TV world. So this is my wingman, or wing chick.
Wing dog.
Yeah. Bossy's the star, really, of the show now. See, I don't even have to tell her. Mine's. She just does it. High five. Good girl.
Mate, you look good.
She does, doesn't she?
The only puffer jacket left in wardrobe happened to be about three sizes too small, so this is what I'm sporting at the moment. Keeps me warm, that's the main thing. And it actually zips up, that's good. Sleeves are a bit short.
Hey guys, welcome to the notorious office where not much work gets done. But next time I might show you a bit more when you're in here. I've just got to take a job. So see you next time, guys. Yeah, g'day, mate. How much are you looking for? Nah, you're dreaming, mate. You won't get that here at that price. Hey, now try down the road, Bunnings. Yep.